And I suggest two ways of teaching. It's a distributive method and direct method. And this method I provide comfortable chairs to my students, and we are using as direct language. There is no involvement of mother tongue, and we choose the topic. These guys are supporting money, and these guys are supporting education. So I work here is a neutral, and sometime time is a mediator. So let's start discussion. Okay, guys, please ask questions from each other, and they will answer you one by one.
So, first of all, tell me, why you are in the favor of education? Education is a we read, we learn everything, and we because we support education that this education is everywhere, and we
it's very important for all of us, because without education we are like those birds which have no wings. So education is very important for the development of a nation, because without education we are like ignorance people. If we have no education, we cannot go ahead in every field of life.
Are you satisfied from current system? Are you satisfied from current education system?
Yeah, you answer.
Listen. Are you satisfied from current education system?
Yes, obviously we are satisfied for our current system of education, because every subject and everywhere, everything are available in our society. We are better. Government also provide all offering in the schools, college, or universities.
Please speak loudly.
Education.
They
are
providing
education. So
okay. We are satisfied
with the current
education system.
Education.
Yeah. I like education. But I like more than education, money.
Why?
Because if you have money, you have everything in this time. Because if you have money, you have that. Because there is so.
Now, if we see to our society, everybody got education for earning money. And that's why we cannot earn money by another method, by doing business, by doing any other thing. Why are you getting education for earning money? So that's why I'm not in the favor of education.
We get education for humanity.
Without education,
it is possible.
Possible. This is a good example of Salman Khan. He got the education for third class. And he is the health for humanity. He has more injuries to help humanity.
If you have no education, you cannot go in any fields of life. Salman Khan also
gets
education.
If you have money, you can do everything in life. If you have money. Without money, you cannot achieve education.
Without money, we can achieve education. From government sector.
Money is not everything, but I need.
In this institution, money is the power, because we like money.
Education is the power.
We have money.
It's called it. It's the power.
What is it?
Without education, without money, education is not possible.
Possible.
Why not?
Because government sector are not good developed.
You can get education from government sector.
Government sector are not good developed. Example is it.
Are you not telling us? You are not telling us.
Okay,
why these guys not education?
What?
When I see a lot of people are educated but they have no power.
Money is the power, not education.
Education.
Money is not power because education is power. In this example, he has a lot of money, but he has no power.
He has power.
He has power.
He has power.
He has
power to action guy. He has power to the action guy.
No,
when you go to outside out of Pakistan,
Sometime ago, you guys say that two students were talented who admit in private sector. But now in Pakistan, two students are talented who are admitted in private, not government sector. The students are talented.
Please
tell me the thing.
Because it is not equal education in Pakistan. It is separate education for
In Pakistan, for 10 years, different education. There are different courses. In KPK, in Punjab, the courses are completely different. But the government is still working on this. Hope it will end successfully. I got a question, please. Anyone can answer me. What do you think? Education or power or money? Which field can provide you best power? The whole world is wanted for power.
Yes, sir. Some money.
So, what do you think? That money is the thing which provide you power or education?
Money.
Okay, support your idea, please. Now support your idea. If education is the thing which provide you power, so please support.
If we got education from any challenges, any university, we can become Army Chief, DC, AC, and Secretariat, etc.
Okay, your turn, please. He remains silent. So, okay. Okay, what happened to you? So, your turn. How education can provide you power?
So, education will provide give you a power because, in a living example, we see that in Pakistan, not in Pakistan, that Imran Khan, our PM, has a more power. There's a more powerless man in Pakistan. And now we can see that Malakras have a businessman, they have more than money of Imran Khan. But they have no power.
It's a neck.
Yeah, exactly. Because now in Nape, in Nape, your heart of case is running against that man, Malakriyas. They are near to be sentenced. But now look to Imran Khan. He's enjoying the power.
So Imran Khan is
getting
got to money.
But according to my order,
this time
he
have
no power. They can use his power and his bosses on his own people. Everything in Pakistan,
there is no power.
PM has no power, but the people can select their prime minister. He goes to Saudi Arabia, US, and China for getting known.
This is personal.
He has no power. Money is power.
More money is power.
Okay,
if you love money, why you take education?
I'm not come here for money.
Without education. For what?
No education, for money.
For money.
Yes.
So I have some question from you.
Your father education of the father of the ground. You said that the role of the scholarship for financial wouldn't you have to have from the municipal instead of
good question. He said that why you are getting education in private sector rather than education.
But there are
government
officer.
Because
you,
your father is a government officer. Good question.
And if he not available you is a scholarship, how he can give us a scholarship?
You are not
the son of your father. Okay, I'm ready to give you.
Okay.
I am ready to give you the answer of this question.
This is another question.
I will give at least in the government college and the one college in the university. But my guests are there because I have no talent. Because we have a talent, but then the other people have more talent than me. Because I could not admission in government college. But you cannot leave me at all without any money. Is that what? You cannot leave me at the bar, you don't need money. Because you have to be paid your tuition fees and your hostel fee and you will be brought by the passport. You cannot leave me at the bar without any money. Without any money, you cannot leave me at the bar. Without money. Money, I cannot leave me at the bar. Money is... I say that the education is more than money.
Poor person in Pakistan cannot get education.
Why? I see more people that are very poor, but they have getting education and now they are in a good position.
Yeah, I see.
Because his father was a shopkeeper. They have a very small shopkeeper, but the uncle is now a professor in California University.
So why your father do the education of
family? No, my father not education of family, but they have only the salary of his. Because he they work and they can the rest of the money.
I ask a question. Why your brother goes to Saudi Arabia for money?
My brother was not going to Saudi Arabia for money because he did not get education in Pakistan. Because they can go to Saudi Arabia, they are now an engineer in Saudi Arabia. Not as labor or other thing.
Why he not locally in Pakistan?
Why did he go to Pakistan? But he could not like to Pakistan, and they went again. So they are not.
If you.